Difference between albinism and vitiligo. Albinism and vitiligo are both medical conditions caused due to a defect of pigments in the body, but there is a difference between these two disorders. The key difference between these conditions is that albinism is a congenital disorder characterized by the complete or partial absence of melanin, which is a pigment found in the skin, hair, and eyes, while vitiligo is a skin condition characterized by a part of the skin losing the pigment.